Yo, this man is funny. Listen to this.
In my opinion, it's a moronathon. And it is just further evidence that crazy never takes a day off in Washington, D.C. when President Biden's in charge. Polling clearly shows, fairly or unfairly, that a majority of Americans think that President Biden is on a day pass from the nursing home. And further polling shows that at the moment the president is about, he's about as popular as a colonoscopy.